Mark, we're back here at Fir Hill. New season ahead. We've got a new kit.
We do.
New sponsor. Are you happy?
Absolutely. Yeah, I like it. It looks really good. As I was, I heard there was navy blue and purple involved, and I kind of, you know, I wasn't too sure when I first heard, but no, I think it looks really nice. It's a class kit, yeah, it's looking good.
And we've got a new sponsor as well, which is obviously good hiring for.
Might be, it's huge, absolutely. Yeah, I mean, their water's decent, which is, you know, not should I say their water's very good? Can we edit that? Can we change? Can I answer that again? It's brilliant for the club, as I know they're going to give really good financial backing, plus the water tastes great as well, you know, which is what we're after. I wasn't prompted to say that.
Do you have a favourite one at all?
Yeah, the strawberry and kiwi. It's a favourite. I mean, I think I've already been told it's the best seller. It's the best selling water in Scotland, sugar free as well. So that was my favourite before I found that out. So, I mean, there you go. I mean, I'm obviously contributing to that best selling statistic. So, yeah, I'm quite chuffed.
You're a bit of a newcomer to Fir Hill. You obviously joined us at the end of last season. Have you enjoyed it so far?
I've absolutely loved it. Yeah, it's been great. Obviously, well, as I joined at the end of last season, I still had my university studies. So, as I said, I'd like to have given it 100% focus, which I wasn't able to do, unfortunately, just through exams and whatever. But now I've had a good summer behind me, we're about to start pre-season, and this is, as I say, it's my focus now, so I'm really looking forward to it, and I've loved it so far. It's been great.
You are a bit of a footballer with a difference. You've just finished a degree in sports science, and we're going to be utilising you this year with your sports science knowledge.
That's right, yeah. I believe I'm going to help out the youth squads and a couple of the younger lads, and hopefully do a bit of testing and put them through their paces, so yeah, that should be good. Instead of me getting flogged to death, it'll be me doing it, so yeah, I'm looking forward to that.
And McBee, you're going to be using your knowledge as well? You're going to be doing some kind of...
So I believe, yeah, we're going to be helping out on their Facebook site. They're going to set up a kind of clinic. It's not going to be any sort of medical advice, it'll just be pretty basic, you know, anyone that wants to come on and ask us any questions in regards to football, fitness, hydration, nutrition, anything like that, I'll hopefully be able to help them out.
So you'll be able to have a chat with the fans about the health and fitness?
Absolutely, that's what the fans want to know, isn't it? Health and fitness, that's what everyone wants to know, so yeah, absolutely, I'll be more than happy to help out there, definitely.
What are your aspirations for the new season?
Personally, it's just about getting a good pre-season and getting in the team and then staying there. I've got a really competitive squad, got a great depth, some cracking players, so it's going to be tough to do that as a team. We need to be challenging for the league, I think, this season. We're good enough to do it, so it's just a case of getting consistency. And hopefully, you never know, be in the SPL next year.
You scored a couple of goals last year, just in 7 games, you got 2 goals.
Yeah.
What do you expect?
4 starts, Michelle. 2 goals for 4 starts, that sounds better than 7. No, again, just hoping much the same. I mean, as a striker, you're sort of judged on the goals you score, and I'm going to be playing alongside, like, say, Chris Doolan. You know, he's a proven goal scorer, dodgy banter, but good lads, and as I say, if I can score a similar amount of goals to Doolan this season, I think I'll be doing okay. So, I'm looking forward to it, and as I say, hopefully my performances can help Thistle get up a league, and you never know, hopefully it can be challenging.
Do you think there's big aspirations in the team this year to get up to the SPL?
I think so. I think last year was just frustrating for a lot of the boys. I mean, I know, as I say, the 7 games I was involved in, inconsistency just seemed to kill us, I think, a wee bit, and I know a lot of the boys are frustrated at that, but at the end of the day, it's a young and an inexperienced squad. This season's different. I mean, a lot of the boys have had a full season in the SFL, the First Division, so, and we've made a couple of really good signings as well, so I think within the players, we are all determined to try and get ourselves up the league and challenging to try and get an SPL.
Do